What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with some more Beck. Today in this video, I'll be checking out his song called, their song called Devil's Haircut. And you guys already know what time it is, man. Hold on. Let me pull this video up and put these headphones on. And we're going to check this out, man. You know, Beck is a creative, so I'm eager to hear this one. Beck, Devil's Haircut. Let's check it out. Let's run that back. I'm ready now.
Something's wrong, cause my mind is fading. And everywhere I look, there's a dead end waiting. Temperature's dropping at the rotten oasis. Stealing kisses from the leprous faces. Garbage man trees, mouthwash, jukebox, gasoline. Pistols are pointing at a poor man's pockets. Smiling eyes ripping out of his sockets.
Like the beat is, yo. It's just like, I don't know how he keeps on. Like, he's so innovative and creative, in my opinion. You know, like, as far as Beck goes, man, and some songs, like, the lyrics, I don't even try to break down the lyrics or understand the lyrics, because, like, it doesn't matter what he says. I think what really makes Beck is the music, you know, and how he makes you feel. He's able to just add these effects into the sounds and make his song, you know, make the song spicy. You know, he can make the songs even sound nostalgic. He's just so creative with his music, man. Oh, wow. Let's get back into it. Like, even that effect right there.
Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut. On the sympathy crutches, discount orgies on the dropout buses,
hitching a ride
with the bleeding noses, coming to town with the briefcase blues. Got a devil's haircut in my mind.
No.
Got a devil's haircut in my
Yo.
Mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind.
Guys, I stopped trying to understand Beck from that very first song that I've heard. Yeah, if you're the type of person who liked breakdown of lyrics or try to get the meaning from songs, you're not going to get it from Beck. I think for Beck, man, you just gotta get lost in the music and just enjoy the sounds. In this song, man, even like the break scenes, like he does something super creative with the song. It's just like, I don't know, it's just like, musically, like production wise, man, like Beck he's a genius with it, man. That's honestly, because it's just so impressive to me how he's able to come up with some of these sounds and things going on in the background and make it work. You know, like, I really want to know, like, the thought process behind it. But as far as trying to understand Batman, like, it's never going to happen. Maybe once I hear more songs, if I can break those lyrics down, then yeah. But for this, man, like, guys, I'm just going to be just gonna be like y'all, man. I'm gonna just be chilling in the music. I don't know what just happened with my program, but we're going to get back into it.
Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut.
But that even makes sense, man. But the song just will suck you in. It's restarted. Yo, this was something else, man. For some reason, like, even towards the end, the song just seemed to suck you in. Like, I don't even know what a devil's haircut looked like. I don't know why. Like, I bet some people were, like, repeating this over and over again. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Like, what does that even mean? Hey, I don't know what it means, man, but the song just seemed to suck you in. But I don't know how he's able to do it, man. Honestly. It still baffles me. I have no... At this point, I'm just lost. But it works. This was Beck Devil's Haircut. You guys let me hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section. If you'd like me to react to any more Beck, I think my next Beck songs that I have is like... I think I have E Pro Girl and... Girl. Those are only two I have left. So any more recommendations, drop them down below. Any other alternative music you want me to check out, leave them down below also in the comment section. If this is your first time to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. That way you'll be notified whenever I post a video. Don't forget to leave a like on this video, guys. Share this video. Follow me on my socials. It's up here in the corner. So you can't tell me you don't know where it's at. It's up here. And it's also down below. And yeah, see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?